Oh shit, they're bringing fucking. They're bringing her in? That'd be fucking awesome. She's a great actress. She's gonna be a Jedi Master? That's fucking awesome. So many people are gonna love to see that. Oh, I also have a little baby Yoda, little Grogu, eating his cookies. Just chilling up here. I have a Mandalorian chilling in my bathroom too. They have the Wookiee Jedi too. Oh yeah, I saw the fucking clips about that shit. That's gonna be fucking awesome. With like the wooden lightsaber hilt. So cool. Yeah, 100%. It's like I love how they fucking build all that shit. Like I'm pretty sure that's the clip that I saw. Yeah, I'm on mission 6. Of just like that fucking setup of that. Oh, excited. All right, back into it. I'm gonna move my camera. Sorry about that. I had to move it real quick. It's not. It wasn't frozen. I just hit the.
Hey, pal, over here.
Okay, what the fuck do you have me flying in this time, Frisk?
Hey, there you are. Was looking for you back at the dockyards. Instead, I had to hang out with a bunch of engineers. They told me a
And?
whole convoy of new engineers got intercepted by the Empire. No survivors. Sounds like they had someone on the inside at Hosnian Prime. Give them all the details. As you can imagine, everyone at the dockyard is pretty spooked. I got a Bazaar game planned for them later. To help boost
Oh,
morale.
so you can
Gotta do our part,
swindle them
right?
out of all their fucking money?
Say,
Yeah, you do
between
you,
us,
Frisk.
something's up. Something bigger than missing engineers. Ardo ain't talking, and the boss has been shut up in the briefing room
Just,
all day.
oh,
I feel like he'd tell us if it was just about
That
the
would be
lost
cool.
engineers.
Like, I remember my dad playing that a lot.
This is something else.
Like, it was that, and then, like, we got
My
the
money's on
Xboxes
some
and
kind of
shit.
unfinished business.
Fucking
Like a
Star
dark
Wars
secret he
Unleashed.
left
Oh
behind
my
when he skipped
god,
out
that
on the
game, so
Empire.
much fun.
There are not. What would I know, huh? Whatever it is, it's gotta be something he can't fix with a giant battleship. Why don't you head up to the briefing room? The boss might open up to you.
Will they? Hey R2, how you doing? Not D2. He's just an R2. I fucking hate this. Like, you can't actually walk around in this game. This is the only real problem that I've been
You're right,
having in this
Lincoln.
game. You can't actually walk
The
around,
contact
so I'll
verified your
fucking look
suspicions.
around with both sticks.
It's her. I knew it could only be Teresa Carroll. Her mark is all over these attacks. We know
I
her
haven't
style.
seen that yet.
You do realize
Oh, the fucking
only one
is it
the
Jedi Survivor?
Convoy.
Like that one?
She's searching for Project Starhawk.
If so, I want to play it, and I've
That's why I've already taken steps to stop her.
Basically waiting to
Before
beat
she can find
other
them in
games.
Gary Dockyards.
Oh, Outlaws! I haven't
Before
seen
anyone
that.
else gets hurt. Lyndon, what have you done? Relax, Ardo.
Yeah, what have you done,
All
Lyndon?
I did was send Teresa a message. One she can't ignore.
I'll have to check it out. It's a Star Wars game. I'll definitely have to check it out.
Teresa Carroll is leading the Empire's search for Project
Oh.
She won't
She's
stop
basically my
destroyed.
Commanding officer on the other side.
So I've initiated a plan. I sent a message that we know was intercepted by an Imperial listening post hidden near Essilis.
What was the message?
Bait for Teresa. And now that the Imperial post has served its purpose, we're ready for part two. If we destroy that listening post,
Teresa will think we have something to hide and follow that message to the letter. Vanguard,
it's coming
out in the
fall.
I want you to take Y-Wings with heavy ordnance to that post in Essilis.
Y-Wings.
And bomb it to oblivion. A Corvette will join
okay.
you to draw
I'm in a bomber, so
Gunny will support
fucking protect me?
These are your targets. We've identified the receivers along the hull as weaker areas. Destroy them all.
Yeah, no, that's awesome.
Additionally, destroy the thermal regulation systems along the exterior trench and any dishes atop the listening post. If you pull this off, we'll rob the
Can
Empire
I just fly in the trench and drop bombs
and
as I go around
right
it?
Into our trap.
Like, just fly around it in a circle. If so, that's what I'm gonna do.
Teresa Carroll was my second in command at Fostar Haven. She was my protege. She's gone from a Coruscant street orphan to captaining her own Star Destroyer. The Empire gave her everything.
Oh, by the way, my my guy's names in this.
That's why I'm keeping certain.
My guy on the Republic side, his name is Howard Wolowitz.
Any leak is
my guy on the Empire side, his name is Raj Kuthrapali.
Head to the hangar.
From the Big Bang Theory.
Almost ready.
And it's because they look pretty similar to them.
I have to say, the commander's plan is quite clever. All this secrecy and subterfuge, it's almost imperial.
Yeah.
I know the New Republic strives to be better than the Empire, but you must admit their tactics are effective. Not that we should adopt them, of course, but this is war.
Sometimes so we should
you have
adopt
to think
them
like your enemy in order to defeat them. We're lucky the commander
so
is using
not like we should adopt them, but we should adopt them.
Let's focus on the mission.
Okay. Yeah, let's focus on the mission. No more speaking lines for you. I don't know. It's just stupid
when James
shit.
Talks about Carol. You can feel it.
She literally
right?
was like, I don't know, we shouldn't
he
do it, but
her greatly to feel such pain.
Got a point.
I don't think it's a coincidence that the Empire sent Teresa after Javes. This feels personal. They must both be hurting. And hurt can so easily turn to hate. Hate that cannot be healed.
My friend Sebastian
no
just got online. I'm gonna check. He's immediately on Destiny 2.
If fighting it has become the only option, so be it. Are you ready?
Y-Wings are built to carry bombs and other heavy explosives. It makes them slower, but they pack a punch against large targets and capital ships.
Yeah. Makes sense. And, I'm surprised he even needs any more shit. I'm pretty sure he just plays to play. But. Alright, let's see. This is auto-aim. Has a wind-up fire time? No. Goliath missile and proton bomb. So I don't have any fucking heals. That's nice. That's always fantastic. No shield regen if depleted. What the fuck? It's like they try to balance everything, but they made everything that you could use just bad. There's a ton of sunset weapons in there. And then it's gonna be guaranteed raid weapons. It's like raid gone. God damn. Yeah, that's a little excessive, but I guess people be doing that shit. Loot to loot.
She only cares about finding our Starhawk, Frisk.
Oh, sure, still.
Fucking free look?
Oblivion, right?
I didn't know I could do this.
And for no other reason.
Temperance, this is Vanguard Squadron. We're closing in on the listening post now.
Excellent.
Can I exit out of...
You should be able to overhear some Imperial chatter. You can thank Ardo and his spy.
Thank you.
Let's form up with our Corvette. It'll run interference.
Someone has soloed it? Oh my god, yeah. People are fucking ridiculous. Follow the Corvette.
This listening post in the middle of nowhere. How'd the boss find this place again?
He sent a message, specifically hoping the Empire would intercept it and reveal the outpost. They took the bait.
Talk about a long shot. No way he could have known that would work.
Unless the message he sent seemed so enticing, the Empire had no choice but to intercept.
What could be that enticing?
That's the thing.
Why is the Corvette flying at such a weird speed?
It's a seed that will sprout into a trap.
Let's focus on this mission and worry about the details of the trap later.
No, like, if I speed up, I'm flying too fast for it. If I go to middle speed, it's going too fast. I have to go to, like, in between the two. Like, if you see in the bottom left-hand corner. That's what I mean, such a weird speed.
Because
normally they just fly
galaxy.
At this.
Well,
if they're just cruising around.
I bet the Empire cannot
or at max speed, just flying through.
There's our listening post.
I'll jam Imperial sensors on approach.
I love it. They'll never see us coming.
Let's make them regret eavesdropping on the New Republic, huh?
Yes, ma'am.
And just like
down
that,
to fuck some shit up.
From Imperial sensors.
Follow me,
let's go in.
We'll lead the bombing run.
Grace and I will take care of station defenses and starfighter patrols.
Here we go. Five, give them everything you got.
Good. Yes, ma'am.
We're almost there. On my mark, it's bombs away. Now!
What? It's a raid! Alert time patrols!
Eat shit, dirtbag.
Nicely done. You're a natural five. Now to bombard.
Let's
the
get this, Frisk.
Receivers.
Come on.
Get the broadcast system running. We need to call reinforcements.
It's okay, Frisk.
I can make that distress call.
Squadron, target the dishes on top of the station. Empire can't call reinforcements without them.
Where are they?
On your wing. Dish destroyed. Well done.
Ow. Okay, I guess I'll do this while I'm over here.
Impressive. Only one receiver left. Let's finish them off.
Yeah, I'll finish them off. I just need to do these first. Okay.
Enemies all over me.
I can't fucking drift in this thing. Okay. Yeah, no, you literally can't drift in it. It's just pretty stupid. Is it not broken yet? What isn't broken about it? No shit, I'm taking damage. What isn't broken about it? Oh, it's just this one isn't. I feel stupid. Could kind of drift, I guess.
Looking good out here, team.
You let them destroy our broadcast dishes. So much for the distress
call.
Yes.
because I am a decent pilot. I guess.
Nice work. Imps won't be calling any reinforcements today.
Bye bye.
You really let them have it. Receivers are done for.
Goddamn right they're done for.
Sounds good. On our way to you, Vanguard leader.
Taking damage.
That isn't good. Stop taking damage then. Yes, ma'am.
I'm under fire.
They're shooting.
Fuck this
trench, five.
Come on.
The thermal systems are
blast the trench.
Trench circling the edge of the station.
I can just do this. Oh, I need a resupply.
You're in the clear. There you go.
I didn't know this is exactly what they wanted me to do. Okay, bet. Yeah, well, fucking protect the Corvette. I can't help him. You want me to help out the Corvette? Fucking help me out. All right, I'm out of ammo right now, so I'll help out the Corvette. That's really what you need me to do. Wrong time. I'm out of range. Okay. Did I just...
TIE interceptors coming our way.
Corvette.
Yeah, where at? Alright.
Don't let those TIEs do any more damage. Jackpot!
Interceptors don't have shields. Yeah, no shit. I'm trying to defend you, but... You're not considering it proper defense. It's crazy. It's almost like I've killed every single fucking thing that's flown at you. And I still have to protect you. Got eyes on ties? Yeah, you don't fucking say. I am shooting. The fucking ties.
That'll do, Vanguard. Nice work.
Thank you.
They won't come after the Corvette again. Let's finish.
Oh,
these
you don't say.
Regulators on five.
Yes.
Thermal system destroyed. Temperatures are rising.
Vanguard, the Empire's just opened a massive vent on the listening post. The thermal systems must be overloading. They're trying to cool down the core.
Full crash.
Regroup at the vent. I got an idea.
Oh, is it fly down the vent and then launch a bomb into it?
Going into formation.
Where have I seen this before? Love this idea?
When you get to the core, start dropping.
You don't say?
Do not stop. You won't have much time to get out once the core explodes, so be ready to fly fast.
Yeah.
Drop your bombs, Five. I heard that out here.
Get
moving, Five.
I'm gonna die. Now this time it was like, alright, don't do it upside down. I'm trying to, but this thing can't boost at all. The Y-wings fly like fucking ass. Just put me in an X-wing, please. Or fuck, put me in an A-wing even. Just don't make me play support.
Our trap is set. Come on home. It's time for the next step.
I just don't like support. I'd rather blow shit up the whole time. Got some medals for it. Alright. Yeah, I know it was a little messy.
Imagine
how?
The kind of fun we could have had messing with the Imperials.
Yeah.
The credits we
I ask again. How?
As your squad leader, I'm going to pretend I didn't just hear that.
Come on, Gunny.
Yeah.
You telling me the New Republic couldn't use more intel? And you know war ain't cheap.
Actually, that's a good point.
That's true.
Steal a
but
destroyer, everything Imperial starts to look tempting.
That is true.
No,
we did steal a Star Destroyer.
We used to be rebels. We turn into a legit republic, and suddenly we all gotta stay on the straight and narrow.
The commander's lining
question.
Up the trap for
am I a midget, or are y'all fucking giants?
In the old days,
I'm like
I
nipple height with these guys.
To stand in. But I guess this'll do.
Well, when he's right, he's right. Now, how about we get some actual work done?
First, congratulations.
All right.
Because you captured the Star Destroyer Victorum, our Starhawk prototype has been completed ahead of schedule. But the Empire does not know that. They believe it's still under construction.
Even better.
Teresa Carroll will keep hunting Project Starhawk until it's destroyed. And we've been assigned to stop her. So, using that decoy...
That is what I was doing on the Imperial side.
We want to set up an ambush.
Empire side.
False intel stated that you're protecting a shipment of magnite crystals, essential to completing the Starhawk. With this bait, we'll draw Teresa and the Overseer deep into the Xavian Abyss, a highly volatile area of space. Here is where we set our trap. Don't worry about the convoy. It's empty and droid piloted. However, that does mean you'll need to clear any obstructions from its path. Vanguard, I want you to defend that convoy with everything you've got.
Please tell me I'm in one of those fucking X-Wings.
There. The Starhawk will be waiting not in another Y-wing. And hopefully, capture Teresa. Now, it might sound simple, but nothing is simple in the Xavian Abyss. Brace yourselves. And Starhawk's crew.
More than ready. I selected the crew personally based on their expertise and experience.
That's dope.
They've been training for months.
That's good. I appreciate your support on this, General.
It's a good plan, Lyndon. Just be careful. I know you have a past with the Overseer's captain. Don't let it cloud your judgment.
One moment, General. Sorry. I can't talk right now. Your squad.
Well, I'm here. Okay, fuck you too.
If Lyndon's right, this plan could knock Teresa Carroll off our tail. Sooner the better, if you ask me. Lyndon's convinced himself that he's put us in danger. They can't make him focus on the bigger picture while Teresa's still in it. The commander's
so
a
we
smart
kill her?
Man, but everyone has someone who can push their buttons. I wonder if we can push hers, too. We'll give Teresa a harmless convoy.
Yeah.
Play this out. And see just
harmless
how far
convoy
we can lead her. It's all about playing the long game. When the Empire occupied...
If you
want to
take her out of the equation, we could take her out of the equation.
If you seem harmless,
isn't the whole fucking point to fight the Empire? To destroy the Empire?
A dumb alien. A bartender, a sweeper, someone safe. Next day, the Rebellion would know everything I'd overheard. It wasn't easy, but I learned to stay patient and wait for opportunities. Remember, the Xavian Abyss is no place for the faint-hearted. And Teresa knows a few tricks of her own. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Again, why right? We should probably just kill her. Okay. Sup, Frisk? And I'm in a Y-Wing again.
So, the boss wants to pull the old bait and switch on Teresa. I must be rubbing off on him. Of course, the key to a good con is selling it. And going into the Xavian Abyss, well, either you're too naive to know better, or you think it's worth the risk. Like, say, stopping a Starhawk from being finished. Teresa Carroll's risking the Abyss just for the chance to destroy some Magnite crystals. Ain't
it's true, and she will probably shoot on sight.
I'm kind of excited to
what
see
if she shoots on sight?
Teresa's flagship. All those
engineers my question.
Work their tails off to get it finished.
Because her whole point is
that's
to destroy
one good
them,
thing
right?
About this new Republic. We're finally punching at the same weight as the Empire. One way or another.
Are we just gonna sacrifice
gonna
some people so this bitch can stay alive? Or are we just sending an empty shuttle out into space for her to chase?
I've heard tales of the Xavian Abyss. They say it's swallowed entire fleets without a trace. Sending our brand new Starhawk in there is quite the gamble. Commander Javes must have complete faith in its builders. And in us, of course. We'll be the ones making this ruse work, after all. I took the liberty of studying the Starhawk.
If it does.
It's not just another capital ship. It's a defense against Imperial fleets. Every spare inch is packed with lasers and munitions, but what really caught my eye was the tractor beam. If I understood the blueprints, the Starhawk's tractor beam is 10 times more powerful than that of a Star Destroyer. It's incredible.
So are you saying we could rip the engine out of a Star Destroyer?
Are quite rare. I think they salvaged a few from the Star Destroyer we captured. My family spent an exorbitant amount of credit sourcing Magnite crystals. It's so gratifying to see them go to a good cause. Let's put our new Starhawk through its paces, shall we?
Okay. Just not happy about flying this bitch again.
You got your choice of this mission.
Yes! Fucking thank you.
They've all got pros and cons. Check the schematics and let me know what'll suit you.
I have my choice already.
Guaranteed to satisfy.
Burst fire. Need my heals. Is this concussion? I need barrage missiles, barrage rockets. Oh. No, I don't need that. Yeah, just changed my weapons. I'm 100% flying in the X-Wing for this. Fuck yeah. Drift in this thing.
Yeah. Look at that lightning.
And we got word that Teresa Carroll has taken the bait. Her flagship overseer is closing in. Good luck, Vanguard. Protect that convoy. And see you on the other side.
Oh, you can feel it, right? Chaos on every side.
See, this is what I mean. Medium speed.
I hate to see what does.
And we're flying. Together.
Hey, what happens?
Medium speed,
once the
we're flying together. It's just
the
overseer.
The same as the Victorum, I expect. Board it, lock its systems, and take the crew prisoner.
I don't know, Grace. I can't imagine Teresa Carroll coming along quietly. I hate these clouds. Who knows what's out there?
We know what's out there. A Star Destroyer with a captain who wants us dead.
Real helpful.
Yeah.
Thanks, Gunny.
It was helpful. She told you exactly what's out there.
Autopilot ain't smart enough to steer through these asteroids.
Then let's blast them a path.
Oh, fucking dumbass! What the shit? What the fuck was that?
Wait, look.
Who cut me off?
A Star Destroyer. Or what's left of one.
I'd say it's been here a long while.
You'd think this would discourage Teresa Carroll.
What the fuck is flying the A-Wing? Keo.
You
fucking dumbass.
A warning. It's one more insult.
I heard them talking about where. Yay. Drift around and wipe them all out.
Those ties
scanning
convoy. Do you think they know there's no
magnite?
We got a lock. Enemy is destroyed. They're locking on.
Taking enemy fire. Then. Get out of their fucking fire then, Gunny. Okay. Watch your fucking flying. It's funny, I'm supposed to have joined. I'm supposed to have joined, like, the best fucking flights. the best fighter squadron or whatever, but they're just fucking stupid sometimes, I swear to God. Destroy the TIE bombers, where?
We got TIEs
I'm missing. All right, come on. Ow, I'm at 1 HP.
We lost a ship. Keep them intact.
We lost a ship?
They've locked on.
I'm doing ass.
Stay on course.
Motherfucker flew straight into the storm. I chased him. I'm fucking trying. Where? Where? Okay. Why is he flying in such weird fucking directions?
Now hit the fighters.
You heard the droid.
Now get the fighters. Going into the storm just to chase another guy. Is he gonna shoot past me? He went straight back into the fucking storm.
Let's keep going.
I don't know where y'all are. That just appeared.
Signals break it up.
This has been fucking chaos.
The ambush point is this way. Ready? Let's go.
Which way? Oh, I was actually facing the right direction. Okay. Aw, oh, this fucking area. And we've lost one. I'm dead. No? Yeah. They got me in a tractor. I did not realize they could fucking pull me in a tractor beam. I mean, it makes sense, but...
More Imperial fighters. Check behind. Seems they've locked on.
Gotta take out those bars.
Oh.
I'm in their sights. Maybe next time.
Yep.
They're on me!
The overseer's right into the laser range. Try to focus on the ties. The stall on the one that Leo is in. If we can make it to the bottleneck in time, we will. We just have to push forward. That's the bottleneck the boss mentioned.
Ooh, okay.
And then James the Vanguard. We have you on radar. Keep going. We're almost in range.
Oh, I hit him with one of them. I just blew up like 5 enemies. Nice. I was right in front of the fucking laser. That felt better. I just needed a wider spot to just fucking go back and forth. Not up and down in this fucking circle. So we are gonna kill them? Because isn't that the point of the ship? Guarded Titan Squadron. They're trying to hyperdrive out of it. Through the fucking storm. Did you just vaporize yourself? Did you not just go straight through a fucking asteroid?
Imperials deserve payback with interest.
Shall we just build a Death Star and get it over with?
Oh, come on, Grace. We're still the good guys.
Essentially, what we got.
One, right? Wherever they jumped, no ship's coming back from that.
Let's hope so.
Yeah. Like, they fucking had to have smacked through a few of those asteroids. We're in a massive, literal asteroid field. That's the whole fucking point of this area. So, well, there. Finish mission in 13 minutes or less. Nice. Ah, my empire. My empire, boyos.
Where are we?
Alpha Rem. Rem is grid L42.
Scramble fire crews. Get a distress call to the nearest Imperial station.
There's an old munitions depot in this system, Captain. Run by a Colonel Grom.
Depot?
Must be a lucky day.
Make the call. This isn't over, thank God.
Is it?
So,
is it?
You jump to my territory, uninvited, then demand my supply. Colonel
Grom.
Yes.
The Starhawk project is within our grasp. All I need is repairs and proper munitions.
No. The Emperor assigned me to this depot. I decide how its resources are used.
So they're just all assholes, even to each other.
Star Destroyer. Consider yourself reassigned.
The Overseer was sent on this mission by Admiral Sloan herself.
Admiral Sloan isn't here, Captain. I have rebel guerrillas to deal with. And now, so do you. Grom out.
She's not doing that.
He wants us to fight rebels. All right. We'll protect his depot. And if his munitions get lost in the crossfire, well, lucky for us.
Ma'am, regulations specifically forbid this.
I will not be beaten by Vanguard, grandstanding imbeciles, or anyone else.
Please, your judgment.
It's just fine. Call in Titan Squadron. Now.
Yeah. Do it. You heard her. You know what we're doing.
Could we talk?
I'm in an interceptor. Yeah, Sol, what's up?
Well, that could have gone better. I never expected that cobbled together battleship to be more dangerous than the Xavian Abyss. Those dockyard coordinates almost cost us the...
I think I'm gonna do this last, mission, and then I'm gonna hop off for a bit just so I can eat something, hang out for a little bit. I'm gonna be playing Diablo a little later.
No wonder Captain Carol's furious.
My boy,
we'll get through this.
Michael, when he gets on.
Think of Battle Group Echelon after the skirmish at Maracy. Supply lines cut, their admiral's flagship captured. But they rallied. They fended off the enemy.
Yeah, no, I've literally picked up shit earlier to make like fucking...
And when they were ready, they return to crush the
mac and cheese and shit tonight.
There's always a
way. I have stuff and pancakes tomorrow. Shit,
the captain summoned us. Let's not test
our patience. About that. I just need some grub. Haven't eaten in a bit. Alright. Go to the briefing.
Local rebel forces are preparing to attack Colonel Graham's munitions depot. You'll patrol the area in preparation for the attack, and keep the depot safe. Graum is a fool.
Oh no, I usually only eat once a day.
Therefore, they belong to us.
It's like once to twice a day if I'm actually hungry.
Station, its freighters, and cargo shuttles,
or if I just remember to eat in the morning.
Will be a valuable tool against the Starhawk.
Or can eat in the morning, I should say.
LT-514 will retrieve it remotely. While Graum is kept busy by the rebel attack, escort the Baradium to the Overseer for safekeeping. According to the Colonel, these hold large munition stockpiles.
It's a lot of food.
The rebels' priority targets. It's a powder keg.
If we lose, you don't necessarily need it. But you don't need three meals a day. That's a very Americanized ideal.
Remember, as long as repairs are still underway, we can't afford to engage the Republic. Secure the Baradium, halt the rebel assault, and then we can leave the Remetic system. You're on your own, Titan Squadron. Let's do this right.
Okay. LT, what do you got to say? Because I'm pretty sure you're going to be a little...
The rest of Titan Squadron an apology.
Eh. When the overseer do you now?
Attacked, I realized that everything I know about war is what I've read. I'm beginning to understand how it must feel in that cockpit under fire. Terrifying.
No.
Yet you and the others risk it every day.
Never.
I took this assignment to learn. Yeah. Clearly, I still have a long way to go. I know Colonel Graham is in the wrong, and yet seizing his munitions feels drastic. But Captain Carroll is entirely correct that Admiral Sloan's orders supersede Graham's, and we are committed. To work. There's much to do.
Why is it that small-minded officers are always the quickest to flaunt what little power they have? Graham can lord
because
over this
they have a god complex and don't realize
lives.
That they are
but I will not
one-shot
him
beings.
To jeopardize our mission.
As in,
this
one
depot
shot, they're
has
dead.
Everything we need to annihilate the Starhawk. Graham may be an
everyone's
obstacle,
the same in that regard.
We will do our duty to protect Imperial assets. Go. Prepare your ship.
And if he dies in the process, he dies in the process. Understood. Oh, hey, Shen.
This
routine. How you doing?
Is familiar. We've suffered. We're damaged. Broken, even. But it's not the end. Never is. Next steps are simple. We heal up, find Vanguard, then take revenge.
Revenge. Yes. Let's kill some rebels, yeah?
Was hardest. Had to relearn breathing, walking. Saw my cockpit in nightmares. Wasn't personal. The rebels shot me down. My wingmate returned fire. But pain is personal.
Oh yeah, they had a great goal, but did not go about it the right way. It's like, in a sense, the deal of the Empire is uniting the galaxy, but this is not uniting. This is conquering. Yeah, an evil emperor wasn't really great for Peter.
Until then,
or Order 66.
Let's fix this.
I still feel bad for the brothers of the 501st.
It never fails. Bureaucratic
just follow
bastards
orders.
Like Colonel Graham are always in the way.
Yeah.
My brothers died on a rebel raid with the 181st that never should have happened. I blame the Imperial Senator, who pushed for that doomed mission just as much as I blame the rebels who fired the torpedoes. Pick any military disaster, and you'll always find some bantha-brained bureaucrat was behind it. Captain Carroll is making the right call with this mission. Let's go.
Alright, boo. Let's go kill some people.
Captain Carroll has assigned you a TIE interceptor. This machine is built to cut down enemy fighters. And that's what you do best.
Honestly, the TIE interceptor and the X-Wing are my favorite fucking, like, actual... like, actual fucking, spaceships in this, like, in the whole of the universe. Or, like... one-seaters, I mean. Obviously, the fucking Millennium Falcon's god-tier. Just saying. Or the Naboo Cruiser, because that is pretty. I don't know. Right. Let's see what you got. Ion... close. This is a close one. Oh, I have to be within 600 meters for that. But you're fast, aren't you? Yeah, you're fast. Which also means I could probably put you on there.
Secure cargo from Anubis.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Overseer, Titan is outbound.
Colonel Grell, I've ordered Titan Squadron to patrol the area in preparation of the enemy attack.
Good. My munitions depot is as valuable as it is volatile. I expect you to defend it with your lives.
Titan Sorry, Squadron, I start. Split up and patrol the depot. Find the Baradia before any rebels arrive.
Copy, Gray.
Alright, Gray.
Titan 3, follow me.
What's up, Shen? Damn. Fast.
Controls are operational. Don't let the rebels destroy all three. Nobody survives that chain reaction.
Sounds like you speak from experience, Shen. Which I know you do.
Kinda does.
No sign of the rebels yet.
It's just the interceptor. Like the
Grom has several ships in the area. Target and scan them to
just in that sense.
Radium.
But
Titan 3,
the interceptor was always good. Pretty sure fucking it was
Titan 3 do the same. No radium. Any luck?
Oh, I didn't know that. I didn't remember that. Am I not in front of that? Oh. Scanning the wrong one.
That freighter doesn't have the radio, but I'm detecting concussion missiles, heavy ion cannons, plasma bombs as well.
Think of what we could have accomplished at Endor with these supplies.
Yeah, they're hoarding.
Got a plan.
What's your plan?
During the Jambes incursion, our forces used Baradium, moved it with Zeta-class cargo shuttles. If Grom has Baradium, he might be doing the same. We used Baradium strikes to drive the rebels out of hiding at Jambes. They didn't flush the rebels out. It incinerated them.
Man's in a bomber and he's going so fast he has to stop every 2 seconds for me. When I have like a speed boosted engine on.
Here they are.
That's it. The radio. I'm tracing its signature across the depot now.
Titan Squadron, regroup.
Alright.
Forming up on your position.
Excellent. We'll secure the Baradium during the enemy raid.
Yes, ma'am.
Forces emerging from hyperspace.
Right on time.
Rebel bombers are targeting the control towers. Kill those bombers, Titan.
Remember, if they destroy the towers, we lose the depot.
Then the Overseer
Thank you. That's a drift.
Enemies are moving on Tower 3.
Grab a tail.
Then get it off my ass. I'm destroying these assholes. Fucking say, asshole.
Appreciate it.
Be careful next time.
On your way.
Yeah. Fucking help? I don't know. Yeah, thank you.
Teach them a lesson.
Yeah, or actually just help with these guys because I'm doing damage. They're just. I fucking hear ya, but I'm getting targeted too. So I can't really do much if I'm gonna explode. Yeah, thank you. Proper volley on these guys? Okay. I was wondering how long I could actually just get away with doing that. Alright. Fucking repair me! Thank you.
Taking damage! You're on me. Nice! Enemy fighters are targeting Tower 1.
Fuck out of there.
Information ready. You got a tail.
No more bombers detected.
Fucking
that
thank
was
you.
Close. Rebel fighters coming out of hyperspace.
Thank you.
Is that a Corvette?
That was a little close to being real bad.
Take more than that. Titan
more y'all could help me. Instead of just saying, I'd say y'all may want. Oh shit, I can see that. I'm on their asshole. I'm the only one shooting this guy. And clearly I'm shooting him because he's taking damage. No fucking shit. It says destroy. Oh. Bombers. So, I didn't see the destroy bombers. We knew. Okay, you're telling me several different things, and we're about to lose. Yeah. Yeah. Damn. Yeah, no, sometimes it does happen. I did not see the fucking destroy bombers. Oh, I gotta do this all again.
Is that a Corvette?
You're fucking sucking my cock. Oh, never mind.
Focus fire on the Rebel Corvette.
Thank you, it's more escort.
I will. I'm taking out the bombers first, though. I said no last time. Now I do.
Didn't have what it takes.
Yeah, but they don't have bombers on it, and it's just the really the Corvette.
Titan 3, fire on the Corvette.
That's what the fuck I'm doing. Why is it not doing more damage when I'm shooting it directly in the engine?
We're with you.
Thought they were trying to enter it for a second.
Titan 3, fire on the Corvette.
Corvette destroyed.
So what I'm doing.
Rebels are on the run.
Fucking done. So we're still stealing from them, overall. Yeah, nah, I'm sorry that that did happen. Brain needs to slow down.
Escort the cargo shuttle to the overseer.
This happens to me a few times, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm on your wing.
Focus on the Baradium. We'll take care of one shuttle group.
Titan 3 and I will handle the other.
This.
Was a little close for comfort.
Let's cover our shuttle. You're welcome. Pay attention behind you.
Yes, sir. That did come in handy. All right.
The enemy has a lock.
Okay. I need to just back up. Do this from a distance.
They got a lock on me.
Am I not shooting at the fucking... No shit. I'm trying, okay? The shields. I can see them blue. I just can't see exactly where they are on the fucking thing.
Sent in a frigate. Destroy it immediately.
Shen, take point with ion bombs. We'll follow your lead.
I'll bring down their shields.
Titan 3, you'll focus on the turrets after the frigate's shields go down.
Nice goal.
Frigate shields are down.
That frigate will tear us apart.
Then we take out its turrets first. Focus fire on its turbo lasers.
Taking damage.
Flying with ease, basically. That didn't work in time. Yeah, Soul, can you do something? Soul? Doing. I was waiting for the heals from Soul, but she wasn't doing them in time. There you go.
Good work, Titan. You've secured the Viridium and saved this depot from the rebels. Mission accomplished.
Both Rom's mission and ours, Captain. Titan, dock up all the depot for immediate debriefing.
Titan squadron.
Some medals. Sure, there was more I could have gotten. And better qualities. I don't know. It's great, Soul. Well,
we keep running into fools who forget what side they're on. See, this is why we need a new Imperial Senate. Someone who can keep these idiots in check.
We have a war to win. Officers like Grom need direction. Not a leash. Looking to the horizon is all very well, Saul, but remember to look at what's going on around you.
With that Baradium at our disposal, we'll be at the forefront of the attack on the Nadiri dockyards.
We got caught off guard at the Xavian Abyss. That can't happen again.
In one move, Captain Carroll took us from a near shipwreck to a key military asset. She'll have a plan.
Let's see what's next.
Yeah, let's see. Well, next time. I guess I'm gonna leave this here. But, been having fun. Been having a blast. The Interceptor is fun to ride around in. It's just not the greatest. I like it. I like it a lot, though. It's probably my favorite ship on the Empire side, either way. That and the X-Wing on the Rebels, so... But I'll leave this here. I'll, as I said earlier, fucking stream later playing Diablo again with my boy Michael when he gets on. So yeah, I'll see you later, man. Peace out.